frankly, if I had to think of an individual who would be the greatest threat to the survival of Israel, I'd probably choose Netanyahu. Think of an individual, frankly, if I had to